What's up, guys? We're here with the third prototype, and we're going to take it for a distance test. This is the first time we're testing this third prototype, and want to see what kind of range it gets. So, let you guys know as we take a ride through Southern California. All right, so here we go. This is the first time we're taking the third prototype out for a run. As you can see, if you look closely, it says 0000. 0 trip, 0 odometer. This is the first miles on these boards. Let's take it for a spin. Smooth as butter. So here we go. This is downhill speed test right now. Speed mode 1, 26 kilometers per hour. Put into speed mode 2, 40 kilometers per hour. Not ready for speed mode 3 yet. Speed mode 3, downhill. Woo! Woo woo! A little uphill action right there, a little uphill, a little bit of regenerative braking, hell yeah. Alright, we're in speed mode 3 now. This ESC is amazing, smooths into 30 kmph very quickly. Right now we have the Discovery 120mm flab wheels on. They're giving a pretty smooth ride, I like it. We're heading into it's like going to 40 kmph super fast. Super fast. It's 90 degrees out here in California right now. We're in SoCal, Orange County. You know, it's a fun time, but it's hot as hell, I'm not gonna lie. Wearing this jacket, very hot. kmph uphill, amazing. ESC, very buttery. It has a little bit of an exponential hit at the end. This thing can really go a lot faster than I need to be going right now, hell yeah. So we're gonna be doing a range test. I'm gonna keep you updated on the route that I take, let you know how long it takes to get it all done, but we're gonna be riding all day. I'll keep you posted, all right? We're going down the channels here. Check it out. Here we are. We are about 5.4 kilometers into this ride. Check it out. Alright, we're 6 kilometers into this ride. Give you this number in miles later on in the video. Check it out. Double kingpin trucks, super smooth. It is very easy to carve on this board. I'm having a good time. Are you having a good time? So 6.5 kilometers in, battery and remote are still at 100%. You see that? The guy was riding with two birds on him. Holy shit! right, so we've done 12 kilometers on the board, and we have had one notch off the battery. One notch down, so we still got 75% of the battery. Let's see how far we can go. Again, this is prototype 3, test ride 1. Thank you for watching. Set these tires in grass. So maybe grass. Tall grass isn't the best thing to be taking this through. Embarrassing, right? So it did alright in the dirt, I guess the grassy, tall grass can't handle. Through history, I mean, look at all these things on the ground. I don't know if you can see it, obviously you can't, but the great park in Orange County, Vietnam years, probably not the best period to start from, but we started at the beginning, right? Now we got the Detente years, June 7, 1973. kilometers, still only 25% down on the battery. Let's see how far we can go.
All right, let's try the grass again over here. This is a soccer field, so it's not long grass. Let's see how we do. Trial number two on the grass. Woo, woo. I'll tell you what, the board slides out easier on the grass. Oh, look at the sign. Look at the sign over here. I guess people aren't allowed to play, but this board, hell yeah. Hell yeah. I think if I throttle it too much, I might slide out, but oh wow, this is a lot better than some of the other prototypes we've had to see. Yeah, there we go. Throwing out the board from the back. Hell yeah. All right, well, let's get this thing started again. So there you go. Board is definitely capable on the grass. 18 wheels on short grass, soccer grass. Fun to go drifting. But let's start, go back to our regular range test. As we're riding around here, I am trying to find out a place to get water or some sort of drink. It's hot as hell. It's still like 90 degrees, but these people, it's Sunday, so people are playing and about. There was a vending machine. All right, I've spotted a vending machine. That's where we're headed. I'm gonna take a short stop there to get a drink of water. So we just stopped at this vending machine over here, right there, got a drink. Now we're going to continue. So far, if you can see there, I don't know if you can because you got that clipping, 25% battery down, 15.5 kilometers. Let's keep going, see how far we can go. Sure. All right, we just got a race right here. We got a quick race. We're gonna try manual power versus electric power.
Versus a horse on a bike.
Horse on a bike. You heard it from the horse's mouth.
Let's do it. All right. When you're ready.
You ready?
Go. Oh man, that's incredible.
Hell yeah, you see that? Produce at home! Don't do that at home! Red light here. Obey the law, right?
Okay.
So gotta obey the law, right? I guess. Switching between 3/4 and 50%, so 19 kilometers. Good. Someone's cooking something good around here. All right, 20 kmph, 20 kilometers, 50% battery. That's what we're seeing right now. All right, so here's a test of the brakes. Went from 20 to 0 in about a second. It might be a little bit slow for some people, but you're not going to tear through any belts. Acceleration. COVID times, and still people see people walking outside with masks. It's crazy. I mean, you gotta wear a mask indoors, but out and outdoors, it's a choice. I don't know, I'm not trying to be political. Thank you.
about 50% battery left. We're coming in at 25 kilometers. So we've gone 18 miles and we still have 50% left on the battery. 29.2 kilometers. According to verified apps, we've gotten 18 miles of range. Let's see how far we can go. Let's push this thing. So we're still riding. Prototype number 3, test ride number 1. We are now on the odometer, 34 kilometers because I've been carving. And we are at still 50% battery, and according to an external odometer, we're at 21 miles, still 50% battery. Still 50% of the battery. So far, top speed of 33.7 miles per hour, something like that. I'll keep you updated in the comments. So we have gone 38.7 miles and we have 38.7 kilometers, 23.4 miles, 25% of the battery left. So I'm gonna keep going and see how far we can go, all right? Stay with me now. Prototype 3, test ride 1. It's been a fun time trying to get this thing to kill the batteries. We have 25% of the battery left. 41 kilometers down, about 24 miles. Gonna keep you updated as we test the range on this thing. Haven't been really riding for range maximization. Have been riding, just riding, man, having fun.
I think that the range could be greater, but let's see what the results are. Let's keep this up. Kilometers, 26 miles, 10% voltage. Prototype 3, test ride 1. So far, the performance has been pretty good. And let's see how far we can go. Sound good? So we have 10% battery voltage left. And we have 45.2 kilometers on the odometer, and sorry, 27.5 miles on the odometer, 45.2 kilometers on the odometer. We're doing good. So far, so good. Kilometers on the odometer right now, 10% battery voltage. Let's push this thing as far as it can go. Kilometers and counting. All right, guys, so I'm coming back into my house right now. I don't know if you can see me, camera's a little dark. We've got 50 kilometers on the trip odometer for the board, and by relive and ride we have 30.1 miles of range. So let's get this straight, 30.1 miles of range on the first roundabout. I weigh about 180 pounds. I mean, this is a pretty quality system, pretty quality board. Prototype 3, test ride 1. I would say this is a success. So if you made it this far into the video, thanks for watching. And yeah, prototype 3, test ride 1, success.